Hello, I'm Chris474, and I'm back with another episode of Golden Sun for the Game Boy Advance. We're still making our way through Crossbone Isle Cave. Why am I saying? Another boss. Thunder lizards and a poison toad. Is it gonna let me or what? I don't get it. Oh, I didn't heal. At least. Okay, it doesn't have enough standby genie. Let me reset. Let me go ahead and reset. Ah, come on. Play the frigging guessing game. Standby. No, I don't trade. Yeesh. Jeez, it better not lower his HP that much. I don't know. I don't think I really fully understand this. The stuff with the genie. System, Jenny, or whatever. Okay, whatever. We got herbs. Okay. Whoa, meteor. Damage 641, 181. Okay, that was 104, 172, 103. Yeesh. Whoa. 259 deck. First of all, you heal. Mm-hmm. I guess, there, I think that should... Well, come on! You freaking heal him, dude! Cure his poison like you're supposed to. Now he's almost friggin' dead because of poison. There. I think that's better. Enemies. That's one shot. Oh boy. Wait, right now she has the most health beats. Wait. Didn't you have... Something doesn't seem right here. There. What? Okay. $888 coins. Okay. So if I want. Not quite right. I guess, well, maybe you have to leave, but... Well, let me at least get this chest. Haha. Excuse me? Okay. There we go. The cleric's ring. Can't open the menu when you're on a ladder. Get rid of these. Now we've got birds. It doesn't sound like it was really worth the trouble. Okay, let's go ahead and save. I guess that's good enough. Yes. Cerberuses. I'm gonna try that. Yeesh. 63 damage? They're like level. Oh yes, the good old multi-targeted. He is dead already. You know, this far in the game, high hitting attacks, high damage attacks. Some really, really great ones. Where are some really, really great ones? Ah, I guess they've got just got high defense. Thirty-seven. Come on, you can do better than that. This was what, the 8th? The farthest one down I did was, I'm at what, the 9th? This walkthrough. It seems pretty much standard strat for any boss fights or anything like that. It's just use summons. I mean, I'm okay with that. Call this episode here for the day. I might do some leveling up a little, maybe not. I might leave, go to the inn, rest up. Maybe look into it and try to fully figure out the Ginny system and the Gin system and everything. But thank you everybody who watches this. Have a good day, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye.